On March 17th of 2024, the 2014 PSM Force Green Team played the Chelsea Chiefs in the semifinal of the Little Caesars Amateur Hockey League playoffs. With a 3-1 record in the opening round, the team advanced to the semifinal as the number 2 seed, where they were set to face the Chiefs with a spot in the championship game on the line. The game was played at the Kennedy Recreation Center in Trenton, Michigan.
Thank you.
backhander by Aiden got the force on the board first with the score 1-0.
Thank you.
last goal by Felix gave the Force a 2-1 lead.
Thank you.
odds were not in favor of the Force as they entered the third period down 4-2. Backhanded beauty by Felix made it just a one goal difference with the score 4-3 with over 10 minutes remaining. Just a minute later, it was tied at 4 on this goal by Parker.
Yeah.
just over 1 minute remaining, Paxton scored the go-ahead goal to make it 5-4 Force. Defeated the Chiefs 5-4 to move into the championship game, where they would later face the Troy Sting.